TK.
Hi, I'm Jordy Starks.
And I am Logan Killix.
Today we have a special edition of Man vs. Wild, Funguys
versus
Fungi.
Alright, we're about to explore some uncharted rainforest, so we're gonna have to look for some fungi in here for us to survive. We might need to eat it, we might need it to kill animals, I don't know. We're gonna need fungi for a lot of stuff, and we're gonna identify it, and I'm gonna teach you how to survive on fungi for an entire week. Let's go, tea cake! Let's go, Jody!
Now, before we survive in the wild, let's start with a few basics about fungi. First, they are heterotrophic organisms that grow as multicellular filaments.
Yes, and they also reproduce sexually and asexually. Asexually, of course, via spores. You know, it's pretty much the best gets.
Some examples of fungi include mushrooms, yeasts, and molds.
I love mold.
I hate mold.
I love you.
You know, TK, I'm really thirsty. Thirsty for some more facts about fungi.
Hey yo, well did you know that fungi make up the Eumycota kingdom and are also part of the Chromista kingdom?
Really?
Whoa. But you know, I also heard that fungi are related to plants and animals, but are more related to animals than plants.
Well, also, I heard through someone that most are really invisible and you can't even see them. I mean, they're just freaking tiny.
Wow, fungi is so cool.
Do you guys know that fungi play an important and crucial role in the ecosystem?
What?
Wow. I know, it's crazy. But they decompose organic matter and bring back nutrients into the soil, so it helps the circle of life.
Yes, well, I'm sure that is true since you are very knowledgeable, but did you also know that some, not all, some, can be consumed? Like some types of mushrooms and truffles.
Get out of town.
I know, right? Then that's also crazy. Like, they also aid in fermentation of like beer, wine, and other alcohols.
But that's heresy.
That's so not heresy.
Can I eat mold?
Probably, you can, but it's probably gonna kill you.
Okay, well, you know, I also heard that research has progressed to a point where we can actually use fungi to help out for medical purposes.
I mean, no way.
Wow, that's interesting.
Damn. Oh my god, what's that over there?
Wait, is that...
Janie!
What happened, Janie? Talk to me, Janie, please.
Damn it, Janie.
Janie.
Ran off with the wrong man. Looks like Janie ate the wrong mushroom today.
Hey, there's some moss right here. I have a good joke for you guys.
Alright, that'd be good.
Why did Randy Moss marry Algae Crumpler?
Why?
I have no idea.
Because they took a lichen to each other.
Oh my god.
Nah, but in all seriousness, lichen is a type of fungi.
Alright. What? Good to know.
I'm hungry and I'm homesick. I don't want to go home.
I can't feel my legs.
You know, guys, I think we gotta find shelter quickly before night comes.
I know, we're just too far away from civilization. I hate this.
There's no one here for miles and miles.
I think I'm bleeding.
What?
Let's just find shelter.
Okay, let's go.
It's okay.
Night has fallen.
This is day two of our trip, and you know, I kind of woke up today and everyone was gone. The cameraman, Tea Cake, and Jody. Well, Jody was actually still there for a little while, and he just like was calling my name and just ran away. It was kind of weird. And then I picked up Bill Bryson here. He was just hiding in a tree, so decided to bring him along with me. So, let's go look for some fungi.
All right.
No fungi, but we found a frog.
Two frogs.
Oh, two frogs. Where's the other one?
Next to it.
I don't know. We're naming him Slippy. Goodbye, Slippy.
Wow, Logan, you know, I'm really hungry.
Oh, well, I happen to have some tomatoes here. It's, you want some?
I don't think I really want that. That's got rhizopustilanifer all over it.
What's rhizopustilanifer?
Well, it's a type of fungi. It's known as black bread mold. You can see it's kind of black along the top there. Reproduces by spores.
I thought that was fluff. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you certainly know a lot about fungi. I think you can stay along with us.
Great.
I mean, me.
So does it itch?
Not too much these days, you know. Getting a little better, but...
I know, this cat's gonna be a real hassle.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what is that?
Oh, it looks like Michelle Obama.
You know her too?
Yeah, I do. We're good friends, actually.
What do you think she's doing?
Well, that fungus right there, I think is Tremetes versicolor.
Dang, that turkey tail? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, hot damn.
You know, that stuff has medicinal purposes. I think she's collecting it.
What do you think she's collecting it for?
$10 she has a brain tumor.
I'll take it.
All right.
Whoa, look at that. We found Float eating a shaggy mane mushroom.
Oh, yeah. Float's taking it up into the tree. Float's usually found on the lawn.
Dang. Well, I think that's an edible mushroom right there. It's, I think it's usually called the shaggy mane mushroom. I've had that before. It's quite tasty.
Hmm. You know, the scientific name escapes me at the moment.
Copernicus comatus, if I believe.
That's it.
I think that's right.
Yes.
Oh, God, what's that over there? Okay.
Oh, look at Float now.
Oh, God, what is that? Oh, no, he's eating the rhizopustilanifer tomato.
Oh, yeah, it's the one that you offered me earlier.
Oh, crap, I shouldn't have thrown that over here.
This is why we don't litter, kids.
The third dog I've inadvertently killed today.
Oh no, that Shih Tzu earlier, that doesn't count.
Okay.
Well, it's day three. Don't know where anyone else went. Don't know where anyone else went.
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right, believing for so long.
Well, anyway, folks, this has been Man vs. Wild, Bill Bryson vs. Fungi edition. And now I say to you, good night, America.